Parents, does your child have crooked, rotated, or missing teeth? These problems can have a serious impact on your child's dental health. But did you know that there is a critical age at which your child should be evaluated by an orthodontist even if there are no visible problems? Your child deserves an amazing smile. Is your child between 5 and 9 years of age? Did you know the American Association of Orthodontists recommends that all children be evaluated by an orthodontist by the age of 7? Now you might be thinking, that's a lot earlier than I thought, and it could be kind of expensive, right? Well, you are in luck. Orthodontist Dr. Lynn-Ann Masté, with over 23 years of experience and repeatedly voted by her colleagues one of the best orthodontists on the Main Line and in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania, is offering a very special public service to her community. Because she strongly supports the recommendations of the American Association of Orthodontists, and because she believes in removing any obstacle to getting this critically important evaluation, Dr. Masté is offering a limited number of completely free, comprehensive evaluations, including full screening x-rays. This $497 value is yours absolutely free and with no obligation. Your child deserves an amazing smile, but you must act now. There are only 5 free appointments available this month. In order to act now, just enter your name and email address in the form at bestmainlineorthodontist.com. You will immediately receive an email with your free evaluation and x-ray gift certificate, along with instructions for how to schedule your child's free consultation. But remember, there are only 5 free appointments available this month. If your child is between 5 and 9 years of age and has not yet seen an orthodontist, then you can claim your free evaluation and x-ray gift certificate now. Just enter your name and email address at bestmainlineorthodontist.com right now.